In this tutorial, we're going to be taking a look at how you can quickly export the layers of your Photoshop document into their own individual images. Now, the first thing to do is to get rid of any layers that you don't actually want to export. So in my case, I'm just going to drag this background layer down to the trash and get rid of it. Now, the next thing is to go up to File, down to Export, and then over to Layers to Files. Now, if you are using an older version of Photoshop, this option is going to be underneath the Scripts menu. But again, for us, it's under Export, Layers to Files. Now, once this dialog box comes up, you're going to have a few options here. The first of which, if you click on Browse, is where you actually want to save these images out once they export. So in my case, I'm just going to select this Images folder and click Open. The next is a file name prefix. So this is what's going to be appended to the beginning of any of your layers. So it can be a word or a phrase or anything you want there. I'm just going to put a generic word of image. And the last option you have is for the file type. So you can see that you have PDFs, PSDs, PNGs, and JPEGs. I'm just going to be leaving it as JPEG, but it does give you quite a few different options, and each of these file types has its own extra options. So for instance, here you can see that JPEG has an option over the quality, which I'm just going to leave at 10. So you can go ahead and click Run. And Photoshop is going to quickly go through turning on and off each of the layers and exporting. And then if we click OK, we can come over to the Finder, click on Images, and you can see that each of our layers is now exported into its own image, and it was prepended with that word image that we selected in the options. Now, some of you may prefer Photoshop Actions for something like this if you wanted a little bit more control, but to quickly export each of your layers as its own image after you did some kind of basic manipulation, this does work out very well, and it's already built into Photoshop. So I hope you guys learned something today. Don't forget to subscribe, rate, and comment, and I'll see you next time.